What you're seeing on the screen right now is my actual YouTube analytics statistics. Right now, as you can see, my watch time from subscribers is only 6.8% of you, which is tiny. So if you enjoy my videos, then please subscribe, because there's a 93.2% chance that you're not subscribed if you're watching this. And I know you've seen this in a billion other videos, but all it is, it just takes one click. You can always unsubscribe later, and it's 100% free, and then you can keep getting more content from me. Yeah, it's a win-win. So if you enjoy this video, or any of my other videos, please consider subscribing so we can get this number to, heck, we can even get it to zero. Yeah, thanks. Now let's get into the video. Hey everyone, Psych here, and welcome back to another video, where today I am playing a new game that was recently released by another YouTuber called Danny. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description. He's super awesome, makes games. This is a new game called Muck. I have not ever played it. I know very little about it. I know it's kind of similar to Minecraft, like a survival game, and just before we dive into this game, I just want to say I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading as much. You might not be able to tell because I might be uploading this on a certain day, but I'm working on a big project with the Ultimato, so I'm not going to be uploading as much, but then once I get the big project done, I'll be uploading more. So, with that out of the way, let me get started with this game. So this is Muck. It's a multiplayer game. I'm just going to do single player though. Let's go on easy. I've never played for damage on survival. Yeah, okay, let's go. Try this. So, right now, it is generating the world, I believe? Yeah. So, this is... I'm tired. Okay. So, okay, we're going in. So, this... Whoa, okay, we're going straight in. Day zero. So, yeah, as you can see, this is similar to Minecraft. So, we have tasks to find and pick up a rock. Is that not a rock? Oh, I see. It's a small rock. So... okay. And you can, so yeah, this is similar to Minecraft. Rock. Slap a tree. Okay, so we got a little tutorial here. Whoa, it's destroying this tree. Oh, I can hit both. Yes, gamer mode right here. Okay, make an inventory, careful with that. Okay. What is this? Crafting table. Okay. Place this down. Okay, I want to go find, like, a, quote-unquote, base area, so, go check. Put it right here. Oh, there we go. Okay, so now I got myself a workbench. Now I'm unlocking a bunch of stuff. Oh, holy cow. Oh, stop, there's too much. Okay, wait, is that a house up there? Okay, I'm gonna make a base here. Oh, there's a house. Okay, there's just a ton of stuff. I'm gonna have to explore that all. But stop, I don't wanna unlock all this stuff. Okay, I get it. Unlock a bunch of stuff. Bart? Cool. Yes. I need Bart. Okay, so, to make an axe, I need five. Okay, so they're both five. I can make a house too. So first I'm gonna go and go chop a tree. Get some more wood. Okay, I can't hit the rock, but it's pretty much easy. Chop it. Okay, let's see if I can chop this one. Nice. New flower. Okay. And I unlocked a red apple. Do I have hunger? No, I do. Okay. I need to eat this. There we go. Okay, I'm also using this chest. Oh, I need gold to open chest? Okay, then. Let's chop this tree. Then let's head back and make a base. I have a feeling it's gonna Fuck. This is fun. Okay, let's head back. I like these effects and everything, it's cool. I hope this isn't laggy for you guys. It's not laggy at all for me. So hopefully, yeah, looking at a video, it doesn't look very laggy, so that's great. Can I see my oh, that's way bigger than I thought it was. Okay, never mind. Wait, first I'm gonna make another, make a pickaxe. And then, well, okay, I think I'm going about this wrong, but put it right here. Okay, oh, there we go. I have like a system where I can just like connect. There we go. Come on. Connect. Come on. Okay. No, 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 no. Stop. That is bad. Oh, it's getting nice. I don't want any monsters to come out and eat myself. Okay. And then... okay, that's good. What was that? Oh, I don't like that. That's actually scary. Hey! It's destroyed. You can't do that! I'm gonna attack it. Ah, I don't like this thing. It's scary. Get away. I have an axe. I have an axe. Oh, and there's another one. Okay, there's one down. Get away from me. I don't like this thing. I should have made a base faster. Get away. That's right. Be gone. Ah, I hear more getting awake. Oh, what is... oh, now there's like zombies? Ah! Ah, they throw stuff! No, I don't like this. Oh, that one dropped a coin. Whoa! I'm eating stuff at me. Okay, hold on. I need to get my wood walls out. Stop destroying my stuff, dude. That's friggin' rude. Okay, quick. Where's the house? Oh, I have to rotate. What's that? Ah! No! Shut myself in. There. This is my house. Oh, no. They're attacking my house. Come on. Okay, I think it's almost daytime. There's the moon. Come on, sun. No! Come on, it's daytime. It's almost daytime. Ah, yes! It's daytime. Aren't they supposed to die in daytime? Don't tell me they can survive. Come on! Die! Die! Hi. You too. Get out. Oh, there we go. Oh no, there's Mr. Viking over here. Want to see a Viking? Okay, please. Oh, my health is getting low. Okay. I need to work on a better house. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not gonna worry about that. They destroyed my workbench. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna get more wood, and try to make a better house. I'm abandoning this site. That's just bad memories over there. I'm going to a new world. Oh, I can't. Oh, but I have a sprint meter. Okay. I'm gonna open a chest. Oh, get some more strength. Nice, nice. Try these tools and up durability. Okay, maybe I didn't even lab that. Oh, I see. It has like that meter. If it charges up, that's when you can use it again. Alright. Oh no, it's getting close to night again. Pretty quick. I'm just gonna make a small house. Nearby my old house, but not too close. There. Well, one with the crafting table. good enough. I don't even care. I just don't want to die tonight. I wonder if the monsters get more aggressive, like, the longer you exist. Okay, so I just boxed myself in. But, okay, there's a doorway. Dang it, I didn't see that. Wait, did that actually come with a door? Wait, no, I need to get rid of this one. Getting close to knife. Shoot! A door for my doorway? I hope monsters can't go through that. I don't like this. Maybe this is an actual door. No, I don't want to destroy this one. I just want to destroy this one. These hitboxes are bad. No! Bad doorway. I can't even go through this. That's bad. Bad game. Let's just do this. Uh-oh. It's becoming nighttime. I don't like this. I need to quickly get back to the house. Run. Oh no, I'm scared. I hear the things coming. No! No, they're here! Yes, wait, it's stuck. Yes, I did it! Okay, I'm safe. Dude, this game is actually kind of scary. I don't like... Oh, no! Get away! Go away! Hey, get back here! Okay, no, I probably shouldn't help them. Okay. Make a roof. Ah! They can throw over the thing? See, this is why I needed a roof. Shoot. This is not good. Ah! Stop it! How are they hitting me? Do these guys have, like, aimbot? Stop it! You're hacking! Okay. They're shooting through the wall. Dude, you're literally hacking. They're actually, like, hacking. How are they hitting me through the wall? Yes, it's day two. Dude! This guy's hacking! He's hacking! He shot through the wall. That's mean. Okay, well, that out of the way. Thanks for watching today. End it here because he's hacking. Okay, I'm just gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. If you want me to try again, go ahead and just leave a comment. Just say something like, "Hey, can you do this again?" And I will. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Goodbye, and I will leave a link to Muck in the description. Bye.